Yo, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to my God of War Let's Play. Let's get started. Now we gotta, I think, and I die right away. We gotta get our way out of hell, I believe. There is one more missable trophy in this area. I will let you know when we get there. I'm really great at this platforming stuff. I used to be much better, but you know, been playing PC games. Just this leads to nothing. Is that just all the people falling to hell? I swear I was holding left. Not left and down, left. I'm only getting these because these are right here. If it was out of my way, I wouldn't get them. They're not giving that much orbs anyways. I don't think I can make that jump. Oh, I almost missed that. Okay, thank God. Oh, minions. They didn't even do that much here. What the heck? At least it's not spinning faster like that other one. Go, 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 go. Ow. I really hope this is the right way to go. Oh, gotta do that again. Silence weapon real quick. I guess I don't. That was close. Sorry, little bitty things, but it's gotta happen. I gotta go fast so they don't hit me off. Oof. Oh my God. That was close. I think these guys like give you a lot more orbs. I that was like the worst timing possible. I guess I don't get orbs when I just use the circle thing to kill him. I don't know why my nose is bugging me so much. It's been like that for like this whole week. Save because we all know how bad I am at parkour. Oh, I didn't notice this, guys. Go, minions, take care of them. Oh, that guy almost just shot me. Like I said, we all know how bad I am at parkour. Just happened. Come on! No. Why didn't you open it? Come on, you can do it. There you go. Where do I go from here? Do I jump across to that? Probably not. Yeah, no. Oh, this way. So I did that for nothing. No, I wanted you guys to go after the big guy. Try to do with my thumb, but if it doesn't work, then get him. No, I didn't do it. So I don't know if you have to do it for this first one right here, but one of these things you have to get up without taking any hits. So I recommend just taking your time on it. As I said, take your time on it. Don't try to rush it. I need to follow my own advice here. I think it's the second one though, I just did that just to make sure. How? I'm probably just gonna skip ahead until I make it up there without getting hit. Just so you guys don't have to sit through all these deaths. That part was not fun for me. That took me quite a few tries. Alright, there it is. Okay, so it was this one. Because I'm pretty sure you go up another one. I'm just happy it was that one. Because that was making me kind of mad. Ow. I'm almost at the point where I can max out the, I don't even know what they're called, these things. Come on. I'm also gonna skip ahead on this one until I make it up. Thank God, the hitboxes on that's freaking trash. Alright, well, I need a break from this game after that, and I'm not too sure, but it looks like there's a boss coming up soon, so I'm just gonna end this episode here. If you made it this far, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Also, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.